It is turtle hatching season in the low country. According to the Department of Natural Resources, the first hatchlings emerged this week, and so far more nests have been spotted this year than the total number of nests last year. Beach visitors are asked to turn out their lights, pick up litter, and check out the turtles from a distance. If you spot a sick or injured turtle, reach out to DNR.